What is up, my dudes? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Jesse, and once again, we are going to do a Hot Wheels haul, unboxing, and review. I went to two different places today. I went to Walmart, and I went to Target. I went to Walmart first, and I wish I would have gone to Target first, because I ended up spending, not a lot, you know, these are cheap cars, but I bought four cars at Walmart and three cars at Target. But there was a bunch at Target that I should have bought instead. But I limit myself because I'm trying to go out once a day just to get myself out of the house. I bought some cars at Walmart that I probably shouldn't have. They're not my favorites, but I do think that they're quirky and they're cool. We're gonna start off with those. Now, first one up, probably my least favorite. I really don't know why I bought it. Probably just because of the different wheels. It has different wheels on the back and it does on the front. And I just thought it looked neat. The 42 Willys MB Jeep. Now, I've heard from Jeep enthusiasts that's actually pronounced Wileys. I used to work at a Dodge dealership, a Jeep dealership, Chrysler, whatever. And so that's what they say. I don't really know. I'm not the hugest Jeep aficionado, so I really couldn't tell you. But I thought this was pretty neat, just kind of quirky. Like the white interior, the big engine, the big old exhaust. So let's go ahead and rip it up. I don't plan on keeping any card, even if I get vintage cars from the past. I don't want to keep any of them on card. I don't see a reason. Look how cool. Pretty neat. Nothing opens. Black plastic base. Made in Malaysia. Pretty neat. Got a little... is that a parachute? Awesome. I don't know why I'd have a parachute, but okay. Cool. Is that metal? No, that's just plastic too. But this is pretty neat. I like that one. I think it was pretty quirky, pretty common. I saw those everywhere. Here's the other one I got that is kind of unusual for me. You know, me being a car guy, you know, sports car. And, you know, I'm really a Lamborghini fanatic, but I also really love Honda and BMW as well. But this was just so cool. I had a hard time passing this up. It has the gold wheels and, you know, I mean, that quirky little tampo. Or maybe it's just stickers now. I really don't know. But, I mean... Let's go ahead and open it up and we can look at it more carefully. Ah, why? Why do you do this? Never mind, it's always easy. Look how cool. Yeah, it looks like a sticker to me. But it's kind of hard for me to tell. I'm not an expert. Maybe you can tell me. If it's a sticker, please let me know. I think it is. Looking at it in the light. Looks like a sticker, but here's the back. Nothing opens, unfortunately, since these are not vintage. These are new style. Also, I feel like I should mention, I saw a bunch of Matchbox cars at Walmart, not really so much at Target, and there's some pretty neat ones out there too. I was never a Matchbox guy, but there were some cool ones. They were like five times the price though for the ones I liked with the opening doors, so I passed on those for now. Maybe next time I go out. But I was pretty happy with this one. It's pretty neat. I like those gold wheels quite a bit. All right, and now we're gonna get into some ones that I really like. This one right here, Alpine A110 Cup. They had this one in silver as well, but I went ahead and got the blue one. It's because I like that blue. And of course I like it because it has headlights. And no taillights, but it does have headlights. So that's pretty cool. Let's rip it open and look at it more closely. Pretty neat little casting. Nothing opens, of course. There's your black plastic base. I'm assuming it's plastic anyway. Nice wheels. Happy with that one. Pretty rad. There's those headlights again. Awesome. And my favorite one from Walmart. A little Honda City Turbo 2. My brother has a busy moto version of this car, which I want really bad. I found one on eBay for like $6, but I kind of want to try to find it in the wild. It might be impossible at this point since they're kind of popular, kind of niche. But I don't really want to spend $6 on a dollar car. I'm sure you guys can relate. But wow, love that one right there. So awesome. This might be one of my favorite castings so far, besides that CRX. I can't believe I don't have any Countach's yet. I need to, those are ones I definitely have to order online. They're not that expensive, you know, they're around 10 bucks or maybe a little under. But look at this cool little guy. Right hand drive. Not much steering wheel detail, unfortunately. You got a sunroof. Awesome decorations. Love this car. So freaking sweet. That body kit is so awesome. I'm just so rad. That little wing. Love this car. So cool. So I'll put that one there for now. And now we are going to get into my Target finds, which honestly, they're pretty amazing in themselves. I'll start with my least favorite, if you could call it that. I found this BMW Z4 Motorsport. Pretty cool. I also like BMW quite a bit. Not much details on the headlights or taillights, but I still like it. Got a nice little wing on it. Some blue tint on the windows there. Very, very cool car. Got a little BMW badge right there. Oh my gosh, you can barely make it out. Or you can't really. I can't anyway. Awesome. Got a black plastic base. Pretty awesome. That is a sweet little car. I also got Burger King while I was out. I haven't had any food from any restaurant in months. I've been so paranoid about the coronavirus. But today I was just feeling so good, probably after all these awesome finds. And then, let me get that off the screen there. Sorry about that. And check this one out. The only one I found at either Walmart or Target, obviously. But this is the first Integra I've seen in a Hot Wheels form. Love it. It's got the JDM one-piece headlights. So awesome. Speed blur. This is the GSR down there, 1.8 liter. Gorgeous car. Awesome decorations. Let's go ahead and rip this guy open. Again, I have no intention of keeping any Hot Wheels car I get in the package. I don't see the point. All right. Awesome. So cool. Speed blur. It's even got the little splitter there. Unfortunately, no side view mirrors. In fact, none of the cars I got came with side view mirrors, but I guess we'll survive. Awesome little casting. Oh, I didn't realize. So right now it's like different on either side. So that one's got those kind of graphics, and that one's got those graphics. There's the top. Cool little vented hood there. Love that car. Let's put it right there. And my favorite one, and I found this one while I was in line. So I was in line at Target, and I was just waiting, you know, 6 feet away from the person in front of me. Even though everyone loves getting close to me when I go out, they just can't stay away from me, it looks like. But I found this just sitting there on top of the candy. I guess someone had a bunch with them, and they couldn't make up their mind, and they put this one down. But their loss is my gain, because it's my first Hot Wheels Lamborghini. The Centenario. I have a hard time saying that word. Centenario, the Roadster. So it means it's got the Target top. Or convertible, whatever you want to call it. Got a crazy red plastic base. I have not seen that yet. Pretty stoked to find this one. Let's go ahead and rip it open. Cool. That Lamborghini goodness. My favorite, as you guys probably know if you've seen any of my videos. I love collecting Lamborghini diecast. There's a lot of it out there, and I want every bit of it. Love this car. So awesome. There's the bottom there. Fantastic. So check out all these cars I got today. Whoops, let's get that out of the frame. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. Awesome cars. Love these cars. So much fun. Thank you very much for tuning in today. I'm going to clean up this mess I got over here. And we will see you guys next time. Oh yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks again. See you tomorrow.